go into some blocking knots. So I run the rope through my rappel ring first. That's my rappel strand, so I need to block this side. The first one that I'm going to go over is a clove hitch. I'm going to take the two strands and twist them in this figure eight with the bridge over the top. Close that like a book. Clip those two strands. And then I need to cinch this rope down on the carabiner nice and snug. And that would be a carabiner clove.